So for equities, 100%, this is 75, this is 25. Some cases, dasa buddhi is very important compared to potential. Our life is divided into two parts. One is permanent event or long-term event. Another one is temporary event. For example, the 12th power, some power we call as permanent power. Permanent power is 1, 2, 6, 7, 10. This bhava is called permanent bhava. Permanent bhava is, this bhava is common for all. This bhava should get good potential. Okay, sir. Otherwise, plus one bhava. Plus one is, this is depends upon the individual person. This is common for all. This one power is, this is depends upon the individual person. For example, for astrologer, 5th house should be good. For computer software engineer, 3rd house is good, should be good. For spiritual people, which house are? 9th house potential should be good. Why this is important means, the karana for lagna. What is the karana for lagna means? Lagna is our longevity, our enjoyment, our activity. This lagna is common for from birth to up to end to end. Lagna is very important. For childhood also, humility is need. For aged person also, humility is must. Enjoyment is must. Therefore, this lagna is throughout life, lagna should be. Ragna is coming. Second house, what sir? Money. Money is always required or sometimes only required, sir?
Always
required. Without money, we can't live in life. Okay, sir. Money is always required. Okay, sir. Sixth house, this is also. Is important. Anytime we can come. If it is, this is not age dependent. And service. Sixth house is the service, responsibility. That is also important. Seventh house, marriage. That is important. Without marriage life, the world, the earth will not come, will not develop. Correct, sir. All the people from tomorrow itself, nobody will get married. What will happen, sir?
The world will come to a standstill.
What, sir?
The world will come to a standstill after
a lot of confusion will come, sir. First of all, our human methodology will come after the marriage only, sir. Marriage only, we are different from the animal. Marriage only reduce lot of crime. Otherwise, what will happen, sir? The lagna of 7th house is called as a restrict power, sir. That is controlling power. Controlling means reduce the freedom to the lagna. Understand or not, sir? For marriage, if the man is married means he will get some social status. Without marriage means he can't believe the man.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Married means he will be come with wife. Therefore, we can give loan or some social status will get, sir. Okay, sir. Crime will be reduced. Crime will be reduced, sir.
Another.
Okay, sir. Therefore, marriage life is failure means there is no marriage means that the life will not happy, sir. The correct or not, sir?
Yes, yes.
All are married people.
Yes, yes.
And without wife means life is no.
Yes.
Okay, sir.
Wife means social estante.
Social and personal. Without wife, he can't, that is full satisfaction will not come.
Yes.
Okay, because 7th house is very important. 10th house hard level status. Okay, this is common for all, sir. Plus one is depends upon the department. And remaining, 3rd house. This is called travels. Travel is daily they are going or not, sir. Every person daily going to travel or not. No, sir. It is depends upon the lifestyle. This is not a permanent. Third house is the travel. Document. Communication. These are depends upon the situation of the human life. Okay, sir. Therefore, this is temporary power. In the third house should not good potential, sir. If it is good potential, that is good. If it is bad, don't need to worry. Okay, sir. Fourth house. Construction the house. Every year we are construction the house or not, sir? Who will construction the house, sir? Builder only construction. This is important for builder, but this is not important for ordinary people. Therefore, this is temporary. One dasa buddhi is enough for construction the house. One dasa buddhi is enough. So this is for one time, right? This is not continuously coming, sir. Okay, sir. And then, 5th house. Entertainment. Entertainment is very important, or not, sir?
Yes.
Important. Without entertainment, the man...
Life is dull.
No, sir?
Life is dull.
Come here, sir.
Life is dull. No enjoyment.
Without entertainment.
No, without enjoyment also we can live, sir. Enjoyment is not a must, sir.
It is not permanent.
No, this is not a permanent. Okay, sir. This is permanent or this is not permanent, sir. Okay, sir. Therefore, the 5th house are every year we are giving child. We are giving child every year or not, sir?
No.
Lively one time or two time? Lively one time or two time or three time or four time only we are construction the house. This is not a permanent issue. Okay, sir. And then 8th house. Accident. Daily accident is coming or not, sir? That is oftenly coming. Therefore, this is not a important house. 9th house. Spiritual activities. Spiritual activity is very important to our life. Or this is one of the parts, sir. Okay, sir. 11th house. Friends. That is also depends upon the situation. 12th house, investment. That is also depends upon the situation. If these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 power is called as a temporary power. If the 5 power potential is good, means that is the good horoscope. This 6 power or 5 power potential, 1, 2, 6, 7, 10 power is good, means that is the good horoscope. Good means these bhava, 1, 2, 6, 7, 10, these bhava should not connect this area. Lagna bhava should not connect 5, 9 or 8, 12. Second house should not connect 5, 9 or 8, 12. Sixth house should not connect 5, 9 or 8, 12. Okay, sir. These bhava also should not connect 5, 9 or 8, 12, sir. But compared to this, this may be correct, no problem. Because this is oftenly coming. This is permanently coming. Okay, sir. If 5 is coming, means 11th should come. 9 is coming, means 3rd should come. 12 coming, means 6th come. 8 coming, means 2nd should come. Okay, sir. Now we are there. Therefore, the permanent bhava potential should be must. Temporary bhava, dasa buddhi can help.
Dasa
buddhi is enough. To construction the house, dasa buddhi is okay, sir. Okay, sir. Second type, the importance of Dasa, Budhi I am telling, sir. For education. Education is which areas, which life, basic education. Fourth house is called basic education. Fourth house is called basic education. Basic education is which age to which age, sir? But actually, our education is two types of education. One is basic education and another one is higher education. Basic education is two types, higher education is two types. Basic education is second and fourth. This is up to age of 7 years. Second to 7 years. 7 to 17 years. This is called basic education. Basic education. Ninth and 11th. Ninth is master degree. After 17 to master degree. 11th is PhD. This is called higher education. From this is third house. From this is third. Okay, sir. In the majority, this is only 5 years, this is 10 years. Therefore, basic education, normally we are telling fourth house. Fourth house means whatever we are studying, as per the syllabus only we are doing. That is called fourth house. Ninth house means only we are giving the subject, we can use our style. That is freedom. Here freedom is there. Here no freedom is there. Understood or not? This is favorable to Lagna. This is not favorable to Lagna. Therefore, both of basic education is freedom is less. Therefore, what are the syllabus? The same syllabus only we are doing. Higher education, we can put our extra knowledge also. Okay, sir? For in this case, the basic education, you can't study after 17 years, sir. The basic education, you can't study after 17 years. That is difficult. Therefore, in this time, the Dasa Buddhi is weak means, if potential is good also, the education will not. Understood, sir? Actually, in the horoscope, fourth house is good. But in one studying time, that is 7 years to 17 years, that is Dasa Nada is connected between 8 and 12, then education is this one. If it is Dasa Buddhi, also good. Because the Dasa Buddhi is very hero of the particular time, sir. Potential is throughout life, Dasa Buddhi is particular time. This basic education you can't study after 30 years, after 40 years. Therefore, this is that time the Dasa Buddhi should not damage. Okay, sir. Therefore, Dasa Buddhi is very important for temporary powers. Potential is very important for permanent bhava, sir. Okay, sir. Now I am going for Dasa Buddhi. In this horoscope, sir, first of all, this up to 5 years, Sun Dasa is run. Okay, sir. In the chart, it is there.
We need projector machine.
Okay, sir. We can use projector, sir.
I have taken.
Water.
It's getting my stock.
Hello? Hey, what up, sir?
बस बढ़िया बढ़िया
हाँ सर
हाँ सर नहीं अभी नहीं सर शाम को बात करूँगा फिर 7-8 बजे
चल
अच्छा
नहीं हाँ सर आज तो कुछ है बिल्ली लेके साथ बिल्ली लेके
अच्छा
बिल्ली को बोलने का कुछ हाँ ना सिस्टीन था सर सिस्टीन सिस्टीन इतना और है हाँ अब तो पर्याय नहीं मेरे को सोचने के लिए तो क्या नहीं था सर सिस्टम का ना कार्ड बनाया है ना कुछ डेट आप
कोई एक एसएमएस छोड़ देना व्हाट्सएप पे
लोग बोलता है सिस्टम का कार्ड बनाया
है एसएमएस छोड़
देना यानी तो यानी तो कैसे निकालेंगे
हाँ हाँ
तो आती है चलिए ठीक है Our system, Dasavruti is very simple, sir. Dasavruti is very simple. Actually, this is the potential of the Bala. This is the Kasavati. Up to 5 years, actually. Up to 78, Sun Dasa is running. If you click here, the Dasavati will come, sir. Sun Dasa is okay. Moon Dasa up to this area, Moon Dasa also little bit straight, okay. Mars Dasa.
8-12.
Mars Dasa. It is giving some strength, sir. Actually for child birth, our life is 3 parts, sir. Yesterday also I told, 0 to or 1 to 22 years. That is inner life.
Outside.
22 to 60 outer life. 60 to 80 again inner life. 60 to 80 inside. Therefore, up to 22, 23 or 24, what? Add number should come, sir. Add number means the add number is freedom, even number is commitment. Please note it. Add number is freedom, full freedom. Even number means commitment. There is no freedom. Okay, sir. In this case, the Mars Dasa is not favorable for education, higher education. Some disturbance will come because 8 tone is there. In Mars Dasa, can we get earning money, sir?
Yes.
Money. With hard work or without hard work, sir?
With hard work and struggle.
Sixth house is not work, sir. Eighth house is hard work.
Sorry,
eighth house
is hard
work. Sixth house is the work.
Employment.
Eighth house is the more work. Struggle. In Mars Dasa, is possible for earning money, sir.
Yes, sir.
2-6-10 is there, 8-10 is there. Okay, sir. In the Mars Dasa, is capable for getting money. Okay, sir. Mars Dasa is up to which age means 15 to 22. Okay, sir. After 22, which dasa is coming, sir? Raghu dasa. Raghu dasa is connected which bhava, sir? 1, 3, 5. How it is coming?
Very good.
Go this. Whatever here, same we are putting this. Rahu in Venus star, Mercury sub, Venus in fifth house, Mercury is 1, 3, 7, 9, therefore connected, fifth house is developed, 1, 3, 7, 9. You don't need to come this area. Only star matters of this area.
Good in line.
In Rahu dasa, this is inner bhava or outer bhava?
Inner bhava.
In Raghu dasa, this is favorable for money grow or unfavorable for money grow, sir?
Unfavorable
for money grow. But this is favorable for enjoyment or not favorable for
enjoyment.
But sir, here 5 will do what? Because 5 is alone.
Yes, sir. 5 is reduce our professional commitment, sir. Actually, in Mars dasa, the person is working hard in mechanical industry. But in Raghu dasa, he is coming as a communication industry. Very less job, more travel is there, more expense also there. Enjoy. Okay, sir. Raghu dasa, for dasa buddhi, I can use this one, sir.
Yes, please.
For dasa bhuti, dasa is 40% power, sir. Bhuti is 60% power, sir. Which is more power, sir?
Bhukti.
But dasa is more power, not bhukti. Because dasa is coming throughout the life, sir. Raghu dasa is 18 years. 18 years, the 40% will be stand. Buddhi means 60% is more value, but this is not static.
Changeable.
Okay.
Suppose good bhukti is running, then you will enjoy it.
Yes,
nice bhukti is.
So it is gone, sir. Therefore, compared to dasa bhukti, dasa lord should be good, sir. Actually, dasa lord also considered as a potential, sir. Like fate we call as a potential. Fate is called static potential. Dasa lord is called dynamic potential.
Static and?
Dynamic, sir.
Dynamic.
Fate, that is bhava, this is called static potential, sir. This potential is called static potential. For dasa lord, that is called dynamic potential. Dynamic potential means what, sir? If buddhi lord changes, the potential will be changed. Okay, sir. Therefore, dasa lord also consider as a determined in the sub-potential value, sir. Okay, sir. Therefore, dasa lord is 40, buddhi lord is 60. Here, dasa lord, Raghu dasa, this is the Raghu dasa. Raghu is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. 18 years. The Raghu dasa is favorable for inner matters, that is marriage life, childbirth, health, learning process is okay, but learning process, this is not good. Okay, sir. Raghu dasa, Raghu buddhi, Raghu dasa, Raghu buddhi is 22 to 25, sir. Correct, sir?
Yes.
In this age, marriage will happen or not? Yes. Now we are coming as the timing of
happen.
Yes. Yes.
Can happen.
Marriage will happen or not, sir?
Yes, sir.
Can happen.
How many rules, sir?
7 is there.
7 is there. 5 is there. 9 is there. All are favorable for inner matter.
Yes, marriage, sir.
All are coming same result, sir. Yesterday I told, what is the time now, sir? I can't remember.
3:47.
The same
all
time.
Are same.
same time cancer. Our casting is
because this is the here. There is no confusion. This period is favorable, but because this is little bit marriage time starts. Here dasa rad is working, buddhi rad also working.
Correct.
It is continuously more potential, more inner bhava is there. If you have some doubt, simply you have to go our software here, sir. Graph indicator.
What is it there?
Graph indicator, sir. Graph indicator. One is economic life, another one is personal life. The marriage is available in personal life only.
Personal life.
Therefore, you have to come this area. Rahu is telling how much is the mark? 86 mark for personal life. Therefore, marriage is coming. Good. Marriage is, it is favorable for marriage. Okay, sir. But for one condition is this. Without seeing the seventh potential, we don't tell immediately, sir. For any cases, any questions, first of all, we have to watch the particular bhava potential, sir. If bhava potential is very weak, if dasa potential is good, it will not happen, sir. It will delay. Already I told, sir. Now, what is the bhava potential, sir? Seventh bhava potential, what is telling, sir?
135,
sir. Seventh potential, sir.
Good, sir.
Seventh potential already good. That means seventh potential already good. That means in the big vessel, already the milk is more. The spoon also big.
Spoon is big, milk is more.
Okay. Therefore, the elephant get more happy. Therefore, marriage will happen, sir. Marriage is happened in Rahu, sir, Rahu teacher. Around 24 years. Okay, sir. First of all, we decide the buddhi format, sir. After that, we go Andhra and Shuchana, sir. First of all, we check the buddhi part. In Raga Dasa, Raga Buddhi, bank balance is increase or bank balance decrease, which is?
Decrease.
What will happen, sir?
Decrease.
Increase or decrease, sir?
Decrease. No bank balance. Little bit increase.
No effect on bank balance.
Sir,
no
effect.
Or that economic level.
Decrease. It will not decrease because 8 and 12 is not there.
Okay, sir.
It will maintain.
Slightly may be increase, it is not more. Slightly may be increase. Maybe 2% or 5%. That's all. Because all are inner bhava only, sir. Okay, sir. That is why if you go economic, what is the power of rag? What is the power of rag, sir?
30%.
Therefore, because this is unfavorable for second house. If it is only 5 and 9, this mark will be 0. If it is only 5 and 9 is there, 5 or 9 or 5 9 is there, Rahu will be 0 mark. Here some other power 3, 1, 3, 7 is there, therefore the mark is 35. That means the economical life in Rahu Dasa, Rahu Buddhi will not develop, only happiness only come. Marriage will happen. Okay, sir. Mentally happy or difficulty, sorrow will come, sir.
Mentally happy.
Mentally happy. Any load is there, sir. Load will
come. No,
sir.
No.
Any accident will come in Raghu, sir. Raghu, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir. Why accident not come, sir?
Because 8 is not
because of 7,
8 will not come. Okay, sir. Next, Jupiter Buddhi. Jupiter Buddhi, what? Linked, sir. Here also we can see, sir, here Jupiter Buddhi linked with 5-9. I have to check how the Jupiter connected to 5-9. I have to tell all. 5-11.
Now, 72
Okay, sir. Now we are to
Jupiter.
Jupiter Buddhi, sir. Now Jupiter Buddhi. Jupiter Buddhi, what will happen? Means same, sir. How it is coming, find out, can you tell, sir? Jupiter is 6th and 12th supplier. It is in the star of Venus. It is in the sub of Moon. Venus is 5th supplier. Moon is 11th supplier.
Negating 6th and 12th.
Negating 6th and 12th. Therefore, find out is coming. Therefore, Jupiter is coming. Final. 25 to approximately 28. Okay, sir. If one question, sir. Raga dasa, Raga buddhi and Raga dasa, Jupiter buddhi. Which buddhi giving some development in money? Raga or Jupiter?
Jupiter
giving some
improvement.
Control. Because here, 5-11 is controlling.
Yes.
If you have some confused, this is also odd number. This is also odd number. How you check, please? Just you go this graph indicator, sir. Graph indicator. What is Rahu?
34.
Jupiter?
42.
For? Economical. For economic, Rahu is 34, sorry, 34, Jupiter is
42.
Therefore, economical level in Rahu dasa, Rahu buddhi, compared to Jupiter buddhi, it will be increased. Understood or not, sir?
No, yes, yes.
But it will not give him more, because this is not going to after 50. This is below average. But compared to Rahu dasa, Rahu buddhi, Raga dasa guru buddhi, little bit development is there in financial position. Understood, sir? If again one asks, in Raga dasa, Raga buddhi, marriage is God. Raga dasa, Jupiter buddhi, childbirth is possible or not?
Yes, possible, sir.
Yes, possible.
Fifth.
Fifth is there. Jupiter, Grand Karaga, Jupiter is the Karaga of our child. That is also coming to you. Therefore, Jupiter buddhi definitely childbirth will happen.
Sir, male or female?
Yes, sir?
Female. Why?
Because the child is conceived at Rahu buddhi, sir. Rahu is the female planet. Planet is divided into two types. These are the male planet.
What is the
prediction
of
Jupiter and the
Sun. Mars.
These are the male planet. Venus, Moon, Saturn,
Mercury,
Rahu, Ketu, Mercury is the neutral planet. We can't decide. Okay, sir. These are the male. These are the female. Actually, Rahu is the agent for Saturn. Ketu is the agent for Mars. Okay, sir.
What is the role of Mercury?
Mercury depends upon the situation, sir. Dasa, Buddhi, our fifth sublord. Actually, in any horoscope, we have to consider the three or four rules, sir, for childbirth. First of all, fifth sublord is the male planet. Male child is percentage will be increased. If Dasa also male planet means definitely the male child will
come.
Dasa?
Here,
Dasa decide the... Dasa decide the child.
But here, fifth Cuspal sublord is Rahu and Shani, sir.
No, fifth sublord is Venus. This is Venus.
Is sublord
is all are female planet. That is also there. All are, this is female planet, this is female planet. This is female planet, Dasa also female planet, conceived point only we have to take, sir. Birth time we don't take.
Conceiving
period.
Yes.
This is only for male horoscope. Female horoscope does not help us.
Okay.
Because male and female decided by the male only.
Yes.
So, sir, second issue also with female.
What, sir?
Again, second child will be.
Second child I will born is Rahu versus Venus Buddhi, sir. Rahu is male, female. That is why Mercury is the neutral planet, sir. It will be different support of Dasa Buddhi.
So, again, female.
Again, female. Okay, sir. Because in this case, Dasa Rad is more power. Dasa and Buddhi. Combination only we can. Okay, sir. Therefore, in Jupiter Buddhi, child birth is okay. And bank balance little bit increase. It will not reasonable, sir. Reasonable development is not reasonable means. If the parent is above 50%, then only reasonable income. If it is below 50%, this is moderate only. Okay, sir. If we go this area, Jupiter is 42%. Compared to Rahu, Jupiter is okay. Because in Rahu, lot of iron number is there. The fifth is not controlled. Therefore, the yearning capacity will be decreased. Okay, sir? Again, Saturn Buddhi. Saturn Buddhi, which power I have to put here, sir? If we confuse, straightly we can take this one.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10,
yes,
sir.
2, 4, 2, 4, 4 6, 6, 8, 8 10, 12,
13, etc.
The Saturn Buddhi gives money development or not, sir, compared to these two Buddhi.
Yes.
If it is any doubt, see the map. That's all.
By easy way.
Easy way. If you creativity, this is add number, this is even number. 2, 4, 6, 10 is there, 8, 10 also there. 8 is controlled by 2nd, 12 is controlled by 6. Therefore, compared to this, in Saturn Buddhi definitely give the money. But happiness,
no.
Saturn Buddhi, happiness is.
See, happiness is not there.
Less.
Happiness is there.
In happiness.
Compared to that two Buddhi, it is less.
Less. Because main dasha is having 1, 3, 5, 7, 9.
Now, in this case, 6, 8, 12 is there, sir. Therefore, in Saturn Rahu dasha, Saturn Buddhi, marriage life will be problem or not, sir?
Yes.
Marriage life will be get problem or not, sir?
Yes.
Problem is come. But due to the potential, what is the potential of 7th house, sir?
Very good, sir.
Very good. What is the potential of Dasa Lord, sir?
Very good.
Therefore, the Buddhi Lord you not disturbed, sir. The sisil is put on Rahu, it is putting hammering. What the dot only coming, the rock will not broken. You understood or not, sir?
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir.
If in the case Saturn is 2, 4, 6, 8, 12 in this horoscope, by birth, 7th sublord is connected 6, 8, 12. Dasa lord also connected 6, 8, 12 means the buddhi will be damaged the man.
Sir, how will be the health during this period? Because
health will be damaged. Okay, sir. Then you have to research. What is the lagna potential?
Good. Very good.
Sixth potential, what is?
Good.
Dasa potential, what is?
Very good.
Buddhi potential?
Then it will not affect.
It will not affect. This is, sir, this is in putting hammer, only dot is our, dot is there in rock.
Maybe little bit cold or something.
Yes, sir. It will not affect. Understood, sir? Actually, the Dasa Buddhi is a sisil. Potential is the rod. If you put a hammering, only dot is coming. That is why we are telling potential is important. Potential is bad means, if Dasa Buddhi coming bad, he is getting more suffering. Potential is good means, Dasa Buddhi bad means, it will be tolerance. For example, I am telling, one person, my close friend, his son, is getting in 10th standard, out of 500, he got 495, sir. Very good person in education. In plus two means 12th standard. When the exam is running, within before 10 days, he got dengue fever. When the exam is coming, before one day, he is released from the hospital. But he took the exam. He got same 85% mark in plus two.
He got
85% mark in plus two. Not failed. Not 60%, not 50%. If the dengue is not came, definitely you put 90, more than 95%. Okay, sir. Because already he have put knowledge. Therefore, this dengue is not destroy his life.
Potential
is good. Already he have capacity. Therefore, one day is enough. He is reading the books night and day. The exam is for first exam only. He got some little mark. Some percentage. All other marks is developed. For example, if you see Sachin Tendulkar in cricket, he is going to any place. First match he is getting 100 runs. Second match 20. Third match 3 runs. Fourth match 120. Fifth match 5. But finally he is getting man of the match. Because Sachin Tendulkar has a good potential in cricket. But sometimes depends upon the star of the day, the transit and opposite person's strength, he will be lose the wicket. But finally, the match is finished, he will be man of the match. I am correct or not, sir?
Yeah.
That is why he will be stand with up to more than 20 years in the cricket game. That is why the potential is good, the Dasapati is weak, it will be manage the matter, sir. Okay, sir. In this case, Saturn Dasa already 2, 4, 6, 10 is there. Therefore, this is going to only developing the financial matter. It will not damaging the inner matter. Understood, sir? If the Bhava is connected with the 2, 4, 6, 10, it is giving two effect. One is developing outer matter and defecting, destroying the inner matter. If inner matter is good, only it is going to outer matter. In Raghu Dasa, Saturn Buddhi, the financial matter will be high. Good development. Compared to the two, this is good.
This good
clear. That time only appreciates the land and constructs the house. Yes, sir.
This good clear. This chart,
yes, sir.
This graph is showing Jupiter's Dasha.
That is present day is coming, sir.
Okay, today's Dasha.
Put here. We can change the date, the Dasa Buddhi will come, sir.
Graph will remain same.
Graph is common, sir.
Okay.
Only you can change this area only, sir. Okay. This is common, sir. Totally this is common. This is permanent, sir. For all age, this is the mark is permanent. Dasa, Buddhi, Andhra, all are same, sir. Okay, sir. Therefore, Saturn Buddhi is developing his financial status. Some little worries is there. Okay, sir.
Mm-hmm.
If the person asking, sir, I want to publish one book, may I publish Saturn Buddhi or Mercury Buddhi? Publishing book is which Bhava, sir?
Inner Bhava.
Correct, inner Bhava. First of all, we have to consider publishing book is
inner
Bhava, then we have to go that Bhava. Understood, sir? Marriage. First, we have to marriage with.
Inner.
First our mind is coming inner, then seventh. Childbirth, inner, then fifth. Business, outer, then seventh. Okay, sir. That is why here, Mercury coming, what, sir?
Mercury is 137.
The client is asking, sir, I want to publish one book. Or I want to purchase one land. Saturn Buddhi is okay or Mercury Buddhi is okay?
Mercury.
Purchasing of land.
Purchasing
of land.
Saturn
is better. Why, sir?
Fourth is there, tenth is there.
If one buddhi is connected with two and four, if you purchase the land, throughout life you can't sell the land, sir. Because land is 4,000.
4,000.
It is combined with the second house means?
Multiple.
You can't sell the land, sir.
You can't sell.
Sir, this is permanent in your hand. Selling means which power, sir?
Third.
Second house is?
11.
Fourth to third house.
Yes. Fourth to third. Yes.
But that is the property with your heart permanent.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Due to the 8-12, 2-8, actually 3-9 is called as the road. 3-9 is called as road. 2-8 what will tell, sir?
Some saptak.
Actually, 3 is road. 9 also road. 3 means this road. One bus is coming, another bus is coming. Two-way road.
Mm-hmm. 2 is up.
Two-way road is called 3, sir. 3-9 means
equal
road. One bus is going, another bus is going. Another bus is going. This
four
is
life.
3-9.
That
three
is
4 means. Okay, sir. 3 means only single road, one bus is going, another bus is coming, one bus is not overtime. Only 2 buses only at the time going and coming. Will come, sir. Here, Broadway. 3-9 is Broadway, sir. Understood or not?
3 lanes, 4 lanes.
4 lanes. Okay, sir. 2-8 means what we told, sir?
Stop. Balance.
This is road. One bus is going. If other bus is coming means, this bus is stopped. Speed will be reduced. And moving to this area, this bus is moving to this area. When you purchase the land, 2-8 is coming means the road facility of your area. That means it is not a broad.
Narrow road.
One vehicle only is freely moving. If it is another vehicle coming means it will be getting disturbance slowly only. Tight schedule, sir. Actually, this is free movement. This is tight movement, sir. Single way. That means one way. Okay, sir. If the 8 is not available, 12 is not available, means that is the good property. Due to the 8, 12, the road of the property is only 20 feet only. That is tight area. Okay, sir. Therefore, Saturn Buddhi, the financial development is okay, material development is okay, but happiness is little bit weak. But in this case, you can't release the book because this area is very tight schedule, sir. If the man is very busy in schedule, they are not able to write, sir. Understood, sir? Because if you are right anything, your mind will be free, sir. Your mind with lot of busy schedule, the imagination will not come. Correct or not, sir?
Right.
Because writing means you have to get more imagination.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Then Mercury Buddhi was kept, sir. If compared to Mercury Buddhi, Saturn Buddhi and Mercury Buddhi, which is good for financial development, sir?
Saturn.
Second. Why, sir?
2, 4, 6, 8.
Because 2, 4, 8.
2, 4, 6, 10.
Otherwise, if you have some doubt, see the graph. Mercury, what is telling? 42. Saturn.
57.
That's all. Actually, this graph will it is more helpful to our client. Our client not able to understand this power graph. Only the graph is definitely helpful to our client. If any horoscope, all the power is coming this way, it's a very poor one.
Ready?
Poor
man. All the powers is coming red. Means that is very poor. Here Mercury is very good for personal life if you go this area. Otherwise if you go this area.